Hey everybody, this is Ruben Restrepo, and today I want to talk about how to tie a tie. Now, in my picture today, you probably saw that I had a 4-in-hand knot. So that's 4-in-hand knot, right? And it's a pretty simple knot, although it is not what is known as the simple knot, right? So you're gonna have the long end of the tie, or the fat end, right? And then you're gonna have the skinny end, and pretty much the smaller end and the big end goes over. This one comes around, right? So it's going under. Then it's coming flipping right back around, but you're gonna have your hands right here to hold basically a knot. Now it's gonna come back under, but instead of going this way, it's gonna go through, and now you're gonna lift it up and you're gonna put it through that hole, right? And now you're just slowly gonna go like that, and you have now created a knot. Pretty much all you have to do after that, cinch it up, okay? Now on the back of the ties, you got a little bit of a hole. And that's where you're supposed to put this through. Generally speaking, this knot is for about maybe an inch away from your pant, right? So that's the way it's supposed to fit. Now, what else can you use? Let me see here. I got something. I gotta dig it out of my pocket, my babe. Okay. We have a tie clip. So if, like, let's say you're a little bigger, bit of a bigger guy like me, you got a belly and you don't like the length of it, you can make it longer, but then the back of this will be a little shorter and it may not go through the hole. Bam, tie clip will take care of it. And so that's it for the 4-in-hand knot. I'm gonna be doing a series, basically. The next one I'm gonna do is called a half Windsor, then the Windsor, and then there's gonna be a whole bunch of other knots. So please let me know what you guys think about this video. I hope I spoke loud enough. And I'm gonna put a little bit of music to it, so hope you like that as well. This is Ruben Restrepo signing off, so keep watching.